Okay, Alcatel-lucent?
Thought I saw that earlier.
Hi, my name's Jim White. I'm Vice President of Alcatel-lucent's Connected Hospital Program. Next slide. Next slide after that. So basically, there's a connectivity crisis that's happening in the healthcare industry. I love this picture because what it shows is it shows the system that we have today. We have we like to call it a heroic healthcare system. You have a heart attack on the side of the road, helicopter comes down, takes you up, lifts you up, puts you on, drops you off on the roof, top of the hospital, you come down, and all these people touch you. They collaborate around you within minutes, and you go in gray and you come out pink. Our system is actually really wonderful at that. The challenge we have today is we have to move from baroque care to chronic care. And it's important to understand, in the meantime, the industry, the healthcare industry, is becoming a massively information-driven system, right? So that's what drives this connectivity crisis. So what's our answer to that? One of that solution is we're founding members of an organization called Center for Connected Medicine at the University of Pittsburgh Medical Center at UPMC. Pittsburgh. Us, along with folks like IBM, UPMC, Verizon, there's other, we're the founding members, there's other groups of member people like Google, some software companies, Vital Images, some smaller companies, are gathering together to really talk about patient-centric telemedicine. One of the things we're talking about at our booth is we're actually launching a project jointly with UPMC to build a telemedicine platform, a patient-centered telemedicine platform. So we're actually looking for interaction and some partners to work with us on evolving that platform and developing applications on that. Next slide. So what do we do as a company? Basically what we do is we build the networks that enable this connectivity to happen. It's four building blocks: universal access, broadband everywhere, the ability for you to be connected to stuff, to information, for doctors to be connected to your information, application enablement, the ability to build networks that actually. Where are we at? Basically, we're at booth 2931.